Hello students, good morning students. Today we'll read the new topic Interdependence of Plants and Animals. Interdependence of Plants and Animals. Let's reading practice with me. Plant and animals. Plants and animals are dependent. Let's read with me. Plants and animals are dependent on each other in many ways. Green plants are the main producers of food. Green plants are the main producers of food. Animal get their food from the plants. Animal get their food from the plants. There is a chain that exists in nature for obtaining food. Living things which are linked to each other because of their food. Living things which are linked to each other because of their food needs belong to one series. This is called a food chain. Plants give out oxygen which is needed by animal to breathe. In return, animals give out carbon dioxide which is needed by the plants for photosynthesis. Plants depend on animals such as wasps, bees and butterfly for pollination or transfer of pollen grains from one flower to another. Pollination help in the growth of new plants. These animals get nectar from these flowers which is food for them. Seeds of plant need to be spread over a wide area. If all the seed fall in a small area, the plant that grow will not have sufficient water, soil or sunlight to grow properly. Animal when it fruits carry the seed that get stuck to their fur and drop them to different places. This is called seed dispersal. It helps in the growth of new plants. Hence, while animals get food from plants, they in turn help in the growth of new plants. Balance in nature. We need to have a balance in nature. What if there is sudden increase in the number of animals? Plant may not be able to provide enough food and oxygen to them, or if there is a sudden increase in the number of plants, the carbon dioxide breathed out by animals may not be enough for the plants. In the same way, a sudden decrease in the number of either plants or animal will disturb the balance in nature. If life on earth must go on, a balance in nature must be maintained. This would be possible only if we protect plants and animals. Thank you for watching my video. Please like and share and subscribe.